हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर फाइन, गुड। आई एम योर टीचर मिस ज्योति फ्रॉम कापी टी एम इंटरनेशनल स्कूल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्ले अ गेम, दैट इज अरेंजिंग द टॉयज इन ऑर्डर। हेयर वी हैव सम टेडीज, ओके? लुक एट द टेडीज। यू हैव टू अरेंज टेडीज अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर size, okay? Come on, arrange it. Small to big, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now give numbers to teddies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Moving to small number to big number is called ascending order. Okay, today let's learn about ascending order. When we arrange numbers from the smallest to the greatest, we call it ascending order. Okay, now look at the ice cubes. Each ice cube has a number written on it. The numbers are 14, 19 and 11. Let's arrange 14, 19, 11 into ascending order. In this set, 11 is smallest and 19 is biggest. Hence, the ascending order is 11, 14, 19. Okay? Next is 16, 15, 18. In this set, 15 is smallest and 18 is greatest number. Now, arrange in ascending order. Yes, answer is 15, 16, 18. Okay, now you have to do like this in your notebook. This is your notebook pattern. Okay, so arrange the number from smaller to biggest is called ascending numbers. Okay, do practice in your notebook every day. Thank you. Bye-bye.